How dangerous is Cuba? Crime and scams. Most visits to Cuba are trouble-free. Crime levels are low, and they are mainly in the form of opportunistic theft. Car-related crime and muggings occur rarely, not only in Havana but also in Santiago de Cuba and other areas.